So today I've come with a very special recipe. It's called Makai Paaka. It's a vegetarian dish which is very easy to make and very simple also. So here I've shown you all the ingredients. And it can be eaten with rice, ugali, chapati, paratha, bread. And it is very tasty. And so today I'm going to be testing with rice.